Following breaking news tonight, a motorcyclist is dead after a crash at Battlefield and Kimbrew. This happened a little after 9 tonight. It happened when a group of motorcyclists going westbound on Battlefield came upon a car pulling out of a parking lot onto Battlefield. The motorcyclist swerved to avoid that vehicle, went into oncoming traffic, and hit an SUV. The motorcyclist died at the hospital. The driver of the SUV is okay and cooperating with Springfield police.